It's 6:25. The family of an East Haven teenager has contacted News 8 asking us to get out the word that their 16-year-old is missing. Deja Diaz was last seen near Messina Drive around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. She told her mom she was going to the Dunkin' Donuts down the street and would be right back. Well, that was more than 14 hours ago. Give police a call if you've seen Deja.